are we doing this?
Fucking dumb.
Because it's safer this way, and I'd rather be sure.
Yeah, take it.
I can't believe this. You're gonna be fine. You're gonna be fine. Not much left in here. I guess if I have to, I can use this for stitches. Stitches.
House meeting in 5 minutes.
That's good. It won't take long. There's a few things we need to discuss.
Fine.
Has more to say, I guess. Where's Sarah?
She's got her book. She doesn't need to be a part of this.
Come on. There's no way.
She could be. We don't know. She's connected to somebody. There's no way she's out here by herself.
She said she was with a friend. They got attacked.
Yeah, right.
Whoever she was, they'll probably come look.
You're not supposed to be in here. Hi. Can you please help me? I'm not supposed to talk to you. My dad can't know. What are you reading? A book? What book? I like books. It's called The Gurgles. It's about transdimensional body snatchers. Cool. What happened to you? A dog bit me. Sounds scary. I bet it hurts. Your dad didn't care if it hurt or not. He's willing to let me die. That's not true. Has he let people die before? Well, I don't know. Not on purpose. I don't know. You can help, you know. I need something to clean it with, bandages, and I need to sew some of it up. It's too deep. My dad says we're out of real bandages, but I know where to get something to clean it. That's what this supplies. I'll help you. Good. Thank you. I'm Sarah. I'm Clementine. We're friends. Right? We can be best friends. I haven't met another girl my age since way before. It's hard to be the only girl, you know? Rebecca is okay, but she's old. And that's it. We're not the same age. What? We're not the same age. You said we were. We're not. How old are you? I'm 15. I'm younger. A lot. You don't seem like it. That's just how it is. So we can be friends then. Yes. Promise? No. Fine then. If I help you, will you leave me alone? I don't want to get in trouble. I'll get the stuff my dad uses when I get a cut. I think this is it. That'll work. You can't do it here, though. Someone will find you. Don't worry. I won't. Thanks, Sarah. I'll still need some bandages, though.
Get me in sometimes.
Need to have this baby. Oh,
Let it be okay, and let it be his. Not exactly bandages, but they should help stop the bleeding.